I'm Will Robinson-Smith here in the Breaking News Center. Within the last couple of minutes, multiple news outlets are now reporting that the shooter in that Utrecht, Netherlands mass shooting is on the run. We also know that one person has been reported dead. That's according to multiple news outlets. You're taking a live look in Utrecht in the Netherlands at this tram station where the shooting took place within the last hour and a half or so. The Dutch Prime Minister has weighed in, calling the situation very worrying, and said that the counterterrorism coordinator has been involved and they are investigating a possible terrorism motive.